does have a number of meetings with policy teams, and that's often what he's doing behind the scenes. If you were standing here today, which I know he's always invited, is what you guys will say, but he would say we never give him any free time or any time to think, and that is probably true.
President Biden isn't getting enough time to think. The White House is facing backlash now for those comments, as records reveal 27% of his presidency has been spent in Delaware.
Oh.